Set of Stan, who's a fan of Eminem's, and we decided to do a video on Stan.
Eminem is in this video very little, and it's his song.
It was interesting. It's like, you know, Stan, he has a girl. You know, we didn't want to make this like so much of characters and then performance later by Eminem and Dido.
The first three verses is not him. You know, of course it's him performing it, but he's playing a character, and that character is Stan.
So we wanted to figure out a way, and we're going to figure out another way to incorporate Eminem back into this, you know, for y'all.
But we found creative ways to make sure his face is seen with pictures and, you know, posters and what have you.
Can I see what it looks like?
Yeah.
A list of people. We kind of just looked at a group of people, and Devin was one of the people that we looked at.
What's up? I'm Devin Sauer. I'm on the set of Eminem's new video, Stan, and just having a lot of fun.
You know, Dre's been talking about his film forever.
Since Final Destination is a really spooky movie, they thought it'd be perfect for this, since it's, you know, Stan, the psycho fan. I mean, I'm hanging out with Dr. Dre. It doesn't get better than that. You know what I mean?
Dido works because she's believable. You know, she sang that, the hook there, and she kind of, I think she's really in touch with it.
I'm playing Stan's girlfriend. Lucky me.
You don't have
pregnant.
Your belly on
No, I know. Very pregnant. She's about 13 months pregnant, as far as I can tell. They were like, do you want to do it? You don't have to. Do you know what I mean? You know, if you want to get involved, you can. And I was just like, yeah, you know. I mean, I think it's probably the most tiring thing you do as an artist, in a way, because you're sort of challenging yourself. You know, I'm not an actress or whatever. I'm a singer. Used to producing and writing and being in the studio, and then you're off doing something completely different. But it's nice to just have a different challenge. Oh, it's sort of funny for me because, you know, I'm a huge fan, and it's so when on the first day I was like trying on maternity clothes with Dr. Dre, it was like, no one's going to believe me if I tell them this. So I didn't tell them this.
My tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window.
This is Dakota, right here. It's my man. Hey, buddy. Say hi.
Hi.
Dakota, what do you want to be? You want to be an actor?
Yeah.
You don't want to be a rapper?
No, I want to be both.
You want to be both?
Mm-hmm.
Rapper slash actor? That's hot.
Yeah.
And we're in Stan's basement, where I don't know what he does down here, but we're trying to find out.
Ready, let's
first
go.
First conditions, quiet please. Playback.
Yes, Clem, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back, and all of them, you must not have got them. The property was a problem at the post office.
Okay, yo, it's like you're trying to remember. Keep your pencil writing.
What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'm gonna call her? I'm gonna name her Bonnie.
We just finished the first half of the first day. Everybody's going to lunch, and everything's all good.
Everybody back from lunch?
Just top it at the first chorus. We'll take that one.
All right.
And then we'll do it twice and we'll move on.
All right, here we go. Quiet, please.
Sure.
Play it in. And playback.
Now, this is a hot setup. I'm not, so I'm saying right now, I'm looking at it going, wow. Cross them off, it means they're done.
Okay, here we go. Rain, wind. Okay.
Good morning, Dido.
So just say belly and then say wake up.
Okay. So your belly, it'll be really slow because you're like, you're still sleeping. You know, you're just starting to feel like you want to wake up. Said I should start the belly sooner because it looks like you're doing something else down there.
They
start slacking on the leaves, huh? That's the one right there.
Day three. I guess you can tell where we are. I'm really trying to hurry up and be up out of here, tell you the truth. For real. This is a bad place to have to live.
Ready, and action!
Here, Stanley, are you happy now? Get what you wanted!
Cut, 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 cut.
Cut,
cut. Water. Cut.
Water, please. Save the water.
Check it out. This is the only place that you're going to see snow and palm trees.
To help your ass.
Final day. This is it. Fifth day of shooting. Right here on the stand set out here in Azusa. And it's going down. I'm feeling good. If this night turns out as good as the rest, we got a classic one.
Yeah, put it right next to the one where you're good to go.
Imagine that.
Directing the video, he does good work. He's spontaneous, like if I don't think of something on the spot, then he'll come up with it.
Eminem came up with this concept, and it's basically he wants to play a superhero.
Me and Dre are on some like mixed up superhero. The mission is a kid in a store about to buy my CD, and we're out to stop him from doing it. You know, it's playing on the whole irony of how bad our music is for kids. It's so bad that it's to the point that we're trying to stop them ourselves. I'm like really trying to be in character, and he's just like going on a mission to try to get the job done.
Pretty much what people are used to seeing from Eminem. A lot of funny vignettes, him dressed up in the different costumes and outfits and what have you. I think it's gonna be nothing less than what people have been seeing before.
It's almost like me and Dre back together again to save the day.
Awesome.
Rock and roll, boy, on Infinity.
Fat Elvis has left the building.
Hi, my name is.
name is Moby. I'm eating some fresh berries and having an opinion about Eminem. I like Eminem, but I think he's gay. I like his music, but he sucks. Somebody got my yogurt? I need my yogurt. Where's my yogurt? I want what I want.
The next setup is Eminem plays Moby, and then one of Eminem's friends comes up and beats up Moby. Hopefully it's so ridiculous no one takes it seriously.
Hello, beautiful, musty lady that I have no interest in.
I'm just going to dolly into you, and it's really just sort of feeling the environment, sort of being in the zone.
Being one.
With
nature.
Exactly.
Here we go. Playback.
I'm a sit the that way. Anybody who's talking to the next, Mr. Patrick, you can get your ass kicked. Worse than the middle of biscuit bastards than Roby. You can get stoned by Roby. 36-year-old boy said, you don't know me, you're too old, let go. So nobody listens to techno on the let go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there, but I won't let go.
Cut.
We are.
Oh yeah.
Out the world premiere without me.
With me.
Somebody's not the rugs on the ground right here. You should be a cross-legged. Big expensive video, and we're shooting on this thing. But let's do the first one just like sort of chilled out like this. All right. Here we go. Ready?
Be a slave.
Come on, let's all feel the funk.
Playback. The whole Osama thing was I guess trying to make light of a bad situation. I mean, if it's an issue and you don't address it and you try to ignore it and act like it never happened, then you know, that's not good. That's not gonna take away the pain of what happened and the memories and all that. But if you can, in the end, if you can, you know, at least lighten the mood of the subject, you know, a little bit, then it helps. I think it helps all of us get.
Is a white rap on Eminem.